Welcome to another production of F Day's Bliss, Just Nature, the Japan version. Over here we have again optics templates, only with a little different setup. This time we have the fishes and we have a beautiful sand waterfall. We have to move slowly. The video settings are the same. Bitrate 10 megabit seconds. Actually it is the compression, but okay. And now we have started the recording to the alt-based settings and we will see the difference, if there is any. Again I extended optics templates, in this case all around. As you can see, another beautiful creation by Optic. Beautiful clear water. Now let's see. We created a double bridge over here. And around optics templates, there is a lake with fishes in it. Here we have koi fish, a jetty for a little boat, so the people can go on a romantic tour. And over here we have a house that is created by me, again with the program Sweet Home 3D. Let's go into the Japanese tea house. We use in this template a completely different self-created skybox. Okay, we are at the porch of the Japanese tea house. And in the center of the house, we have an Zen lake. Maybe a better description is a Zen pond. And over here we have a traditional washing basin. Water buckets. So you can scoop water. And if you have it hot, you can use the wipers to give you some air. And massage tables. Wanted to do a lot more in this template, but unfortunately, ALLSpace is shutting down. So the building days are over. Over here we have created the media room for viewing tutorials and movies. In Japan, they don't sit on chairs, they sit on the ground. They sleep on the ground. And the practicing area, the dojo, with just one item in it. When I got more time, I'm gonna use more traditional equipment for practicing martial arts. Oh, let's see what we have created more. Here we have a creation with kit items. I just put them in an angle of 45 degrees to get this structure. We have to be careful while recording and using ALLSpace at the same time. So I hope when I start recording with the PC, first I'm gonna try the tethered mode. And later on, I'm gonna try 2D mode. Another Asian structure. Like a temple. With an inner courtyard. The building itself is not usable, but it took a while to build. All loose items stacked upon each other. It's a shame though you cannot use the insides. Let's take a final round flying over the lake. I said over the lake. And not underwater, we need to breathe. Oh no. We are in virtual space. You don't need to read. We have digital air. And over here we have a watchtower. Well, sort of. And there we go. Thank you for watching another FD Puffy Production.